So my name is Pernille, and I'm the CEO of Healthy Crop. And at Healthy Crop, we believe in a green future where we don't have to spray with pesticides in agriculture. And in order to enable that, we have developed plants that are naturally resistant to fungal infections. Well, for me, it's important to make a difference in the world. Our solution could potentially impact the entire world and the way we do agriculture today.
Me and the co-inventors has developed this resistance mechanism through years of research. So we were using an internal gene to protect the plant. So basically the plant has the mechanism already. We're just helping it to use it more than it does today to protect itself from being attacked by the pest. The mechanism behind it is that it prevents the pathogen from it being established at the plant.
It's extremely important because, first of all, fungal infections are rising throughout the world because of the increase in temperature and humidity. And at the same time, we are looking into a greener future because we want the world to be more sustainable. It's also important because when we store our crops, so after harvesting, if we have small amounts of fungi, then they will create mycotoxins. And mycotoxins are very toxic both to a human and to animals. I joined the StartLife program fall 2020. I really liked the StartLife program. It gave me some basic knowledge about value proposition, how to value your company, how to set a price, how to go out into the market and validate your idea. It also gave me a great network within the industry, so talking to seed producers, but also farmers and different steps of the value chain. And it also gave me a lot of support because you have all these great mentors and their main mission is to help you succeed, which is just awesome. So right now Healthy Crop is in a very strong position to commercialize our technology because we have an exclusive license to the patents on which our technology is built. It makes me proud that we have been able to develop this technology and that we have proven that it works now in two crops. And it doesn't just work, it really gives high level of resistance. And so I really feel that we can do a difference in the way we do agriculture, and I'm proud of that.